So how this video is going to go is I'm going to teach you how I clean my really big room mess thing. And it's not really, I'm only going to teach you some parts of it, like the beginning parts. And then the rest of it, you're just going to watch me clean my two main piles of mess. Alright guys, so here's a little tour of my room. So here, I mainly have two big piles of stuff, but they're full of random stuff. So over here we have the second main pile, full of clothes and blankets and stuff and whatnot. And it leaks into my closet a little bit. And then we have my closet, which is kind of disorganized at the moment, but not really, because I don't really play with my closet that much, so. My side table, which doesn't get messy. Then we have my bed, which is a huge mess, because the sheets are falling off, and there's, like, no blankets left except for that one. Then we have the larger main pile, which is my laundry basket, full of clothes, blankets, books, bags, pillows, basically anything you can imagine. And I have my dresser drawers and my dresser. Today is only the 27th of September, but I'm not going to clean my room today, but my first step starts today, and that is to wash my sheets and stuff. And yeah, and I'm not even going to make my bed today. That's tomorrow. When my sheets get done, I'm just going to spread them out on my bed so that I can sleep with new sheets tonight, and then I'll make my bed tomorrow. Because obviously, if I sleep in it tonight, then it's going to get messy. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pick up this blanket and any other blankets that go on my bed that I find are on the floor, and I'm going to wash them. So that's it for today's room cleanup, and I'll see you tomorrow. Hey guys, it's finally room cleaning day, and it's almost 5 o'clock, and I haven't gotten started yet, because I'm waiting for my sheets to get done. So today, my first step is I'm going to open the shades and open my window a little bit, because it will probably get dusty in here. So watch me.
Do something with your life.
Do something with your life. Do something with your life. Do something
with your life. With your life.
We broke down, trying to leave town, flying down the road to change. We were born to run. Cali, here we come. Escape from nowhere, USA.
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. And we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
But he does. I just wanna give you some real advice. Never take candy from a stranger. And keep your eyes open for danger. Cause this right here is a twisted paradise.
This ain't the same summer song that you used to know. Cause Jack left IM 30 years ago. The world is spinning too fast for you and me. So tell me whatever happened to the American dream. This ain't the same.
Used to know, so maybe let's live and die before we're getting old. You know that nothing is the way it used to be, so tell me what else.
of progress just in 10 minutes. Look. That puzzle box is still there because there are probably puzzle pieces spread out everywhere from when Bree and I were making puzzles. I did the closet, some of it. I did not do, like, the clothes part. And that's my trash already. There's my bed. It's kind of a mess. So that's my next thing to clean off, is my bed and inside my closet. And then we move on to the big problem. And that. So yeah.
Second chances, no more plastic lies, no more giving me reasons to make me have to say goodbye.
Oh, you only live once, no second chances. She says I go from the Hulk to Mr. Romantic. They calling me saying I've been ghosting, I'm flipping the phantom. I'm about to get the money moving, I can't sit still, I'ma leave you standing.
Everything we have, it's all gone. Now one more chance, I moved on. I'm doing me, so you do you, you do.
So I got pretty far in my room, and I'll show you in a minute. The next step is my desk, and then my dresser, and then the rest of my bed. Because I got my bed messy again. And I'm taking a little chill break. The dust started flying everywhere, so I guess that I'm gonna let my room air out a little bit before I go back in. So let me just show you what it looks like. So I cleaned the two main piles. I have not cleaned there yet. But I've cleaned the two main piles. And I've got water bottles. That's my gymnastics bag. I don't know what to do with that yet. Bam! You can actually see. It's like intense. And there's an empty box, so I have to throw that away still. But yeah, my floor is pretty much done. I just need to sweep and like pick up the rest of the stuff. I need to do laundry badly. So my next thing that I'm going to do, actually, you know what? The next thing I'm going to do is make my bed. Actually make my bed so that my stuffed animals and, like, everything. And then I'm going to do my desk area, which I have now made a big mess. I am pumped that this spot is clean so I can actually get to my desk now. And then after I clean my desk, it's time for that. I'm trying to avoid that as much as I can. But yeah, so let's go.
You, you do you, 'cause this is my only life, so
I've got to let you go. Should have been only mine. So I'm walking out your door, singing no more second chances, no more plastic lies, no more giving me reasons to make me have to say goodbye.
She only want my ricotta, ace of spades and vodka. She tryna be my flame like Waka Flocka with the Faka. GPS on my phone in the bug in the house like she a stalker. She tryna lock me down with a pie like she some Betty Crocker.
No more games,
no more.
No old news, putting new words to an old tune. Just leave out the bars, but I love you. I've got to let you go. Should have been only mine. So I'm walking out.
Hey guys, I'm doing laundry. So I pretty much got the room almost done except for my dresser and I have to sweep. But yeah, I'm kind of ignoring it as much as I can. So after I do this, I'm going to sweep, and then I'm going to clean my dresser. I just am not looking forward to doing my dresser at all. But this room cleanup took a lot faster than I thought it was going to be. Sorry, you can't even see my face. Like, so yeah. I'm going to do a room tour next week. And y'all better be prepared, because I'm finally gonna do my room tour. So I'm gonna say goodbye because I can't really like bend down as hard. So bye.
Getting out your door, singing no more second chances,
no more,
no more plastic lies, no more giving me reasons to make me have to say
say I'm crazy, baby. But it was you that chased me. Ain't no black and white, that's crazy, different shade of shade. Remember when I caught your fingers creeping on me? Texting her at midnight, boy, you just a phone me.
Oh,
and I looked right past it, like it was on news.
Oh, yeah.
And I told myself, why should I doubt you? I'm about to turn the tables on you. I'm about to turn the tables.
Well, guys, I did it. I cleaned my entire room. And I'm very proud of myself because my room was hideous. And now, ta-da! So these two big piles are obviously gone. So here's where the first pile was. I'm stepping where the pile should be. And I cleaned my closet, organized, and my dresser table. There's my bed, which is not my proudest thing right now, but whatever. And I also cleaned out under my bed. Then we have this corner where my laundry basket has to go, usually. Oh, so happy. My desk is cleared off, and so is the area, so I can actually take out my wheelie chair and sit at my desk. So this is where the second pile would have been, going on into here. That's my costume for Halloween, it's Minnie Mouse. A bookshelf. Pretty dang proud of myself for that. Yep, I cleaned off my dresser. And my big old balloon. So yeah. And now the only thing to do is wait for my laundry to be done and fold my laundry slash put it away. And my room will be complete. I feel so much better that my room is clear and I can step in it and I don't have to like go like this or turn on my air conditioner and like, oh my gosh, it's fabulous. And I'm gonna sleep in a made bed tonight with fresh sheets, pumped. So yeah, that was it for my big room cleanup, and I don't think I'm gonna show myself folding my laundry, but I will next week do a room tour for my theme video. So now I have to go and edit this video and upload it because it's 6 o'clock and it's Sunday, so I have to have a theme video, which is going to be my theme video. So yeah, I will see you guys on Friday. Oh, I'm so glad I'm at the school is over. That's all I can say. Bye.